Universiade 2019. Never before has Siberia hosted an event of such scale. Krasnoyarsk, 11 days in March 2019. The Winter Universiade in Krasnoyarsk will become one of the most memorable impressions for everyone who takes part in this event. Hundreds of thousands of people in the streets of Russian cities and millions of TV viewers will be able to enjoy the Universiade torch relay. More than 3,000 talented young athletes from across the globe will compete for the medals in Krasnoyarsk. According to the number of participants and medal sets, the Winter Universiade in Siberia will become the largest sports event of Winter 2019. The Universiade venues will host around 300,000 supporters. More than 50,000 people will participate in the opening and closing ceremonies of the Universiade and its cultural program. About 1.5 billion TV viewers will get an opportunity to watch the competitions held in the faraway snowy land of Siberia, mysterious for most of them. They will remember these days for a long time, days of snow and ice, days of passion and victories that will go down into the history of Russian and international sport. Russia, Siberia, Krasnoyarsk, Winter Universiade 2019. Welcome to winter.